Hello, I'm very glad to welcome you today. So you came to have your monthly checkup of skin. Okay, so I prepared the document that we had from our last session. And we'll see if it's different. If the treatment that you've got is right for you. And how do you feel, by the way? Okay, so much better. You think it's the diet, healthy diet, that is good for you? Yes, so. Let me just make some notes about it. And I'll see. So today is 1st June 2018, and alright. Much better. And for the diet, you cut down the dairy products that you take. Mm-hmm. Alright. And what about the cream that you got last time? Okay, regularly. Good. That's great. So, I think now I'll check your skin with my hands and gloves. And I'll see how is it. The door. Very gentle. Okay, so now I will look closely to this area. I will also use the light. So now here, your cheek. Yeah, I think you don't have any irritation at all now. That's very good. And now, another side. Down your nose. To here. Okay, chin. And neck. Get your line, yeah. That's right. Oh good, I'm very glad. Very glad about your skin. Feeling better. Still, I will need to take a test so we don't miss anything. And the test will be more precise. Need to use a little bit of toned water. And from another side. Okay. Micellar water. You know, we still have some dust from outside on our skin, even if we don't have makeup on it. So now, as I cleaned your skin, I will apply this cream mask. Your skin and make it more hydrated. And apply it with a brush, very small brush. And I'll apply on all parts of your face. Now nose, and then add the eyes, ears. We shouldn't forget this area. And cheeks. And another cheek. Yep. Now let's take the mask off. And I'll apply some cream so it will protect your face, your skin. When you will be outside, it has SPF, which is very important now when it's sunny outside. Applying gently and lightly. Following massage lines. Good. So I think we're done for today and for this month. So we'll see each other, I think, in the beginning of July. Yes. You shouldn't worry about anything. Just follow the same regime, follow the same diet, cutting down dairy products and sugars in your everyday meals, and drink a little bit more water, try to drink more water, and just think that every time you drink water, your skin gets better. So that's all for today. Thank you very much.